think this film, The Shadow Rises and Never Say Goodbye, which I act in, was Hirojito.
He's got a very creative mind. Kazu was incredibly easy to work with. He gave it 110%, more than 110%.
Everything that we do has to come from your experience and heart and your imagination.
お前はここに修行に来たと言っておったな。しかし本当の目的は何だ。なぜお前はここに。お前は消すために怒られてきてら。そして、しくじった。どうしてだか分かるか。お前は自分を信じておら。 いくら装っても誰にも分かる。殺しにはったりが必要だろうが、分かる者には分かる。白い絹についた黒いシミのようにな。もしそれを克服したかったら、自分に嘘をつくんじゃない。嘘も信じれば誠となる。 お前は言っていたいか。もちろん。嘘をつけ。ならば、それを私に伝えてみよう。
The story of Shadow Rises was created by both DeMarcus and myself, and has been an essential part of our ponderous films, and something that we've been wanting to do for a very long time. And the master was always a very important character. So it was essential to find just the right actor to portray that. And we were very, very fortunate to find Kazumasa, who brought exactly what we were looking for.
I took a role of Hirojito. It was an accident. My friend, Iten, she was already casting in the film, and she told me about the project. Then the time I was teaching my karate seminar in Japan, then I got the official announcement from Amanda to open my schedule for shooting. And first time, I met Brett and Bradley and Jake, Amanda and Sujio, all senior producers at the studio. Then I saw them working. You know, they are very, very, very dedicated and so focused. Once I saw them working, and I noticed that immediately, I really enjoy work with the Pandora. Hirojito was an assassin, and also now he is training to the people who will become assassin. So the character should be intimidated and some coolness and some toughness involved. But at the same time, they have some warmness inside his heart. Then that's once he met Ruby, which he becomes a shadow dragon later, he become more warm person to pass his knowledge for the Ruby. Then they become some special relationship as a master and a student, you know passing his knowledge to his best student.
Do everything Donovan says or my family dies. No disrespect, Sensei, but that's not much of a choice.
物事には必ず三つ目の選択というものもある. My friend.
And the first time when I saw DeMarcus at the studio, then, first role we done. So when I look at his eyes, then you know, his eyes are so special. I heard that a good actor always has some special impression from their eyes. Then once I saw his eyes, you know, almost like he sucked me into his character or the circumstances or situation we are making it, then immediately he guided me down to the situation we are in. So first time I saw that, you know, that is a good actor, you know, who I'm hearing from the people, or, you know, I seen in the film, you know, past years.
どうだ?ここに残るか?
I stay. I learn.
私も修行のみだ。
I'm a martial artist, and sure, there's some difference between real fighting and fight in the film. Actually, good fighters, we never show our emotion and hide the movement from the opponent. But in the film, good actors, they show emotion like anger or fear, you know, or strength or weakness you might have. But ultimately, as a martial artist and actor, we express ourselves at the high level as human beings. Everything that we do has to come from your experience and heart and your imagination. That's what it is. And I'm very enjoying as a martial artist, but at the same time, I'm very enjoying and get into the film.
I look very forward to our next film together.
I'm very glad to work with Pandoros right now. Then thank you for everything, Brad and Amanda. Then I'm looking for next project. I look at that.